absolutely loved working with Johan van Stratum in my Stream of Passion days. For he's a great bass player with a full warm sound and a great feel for rhythm. So when Anneke asked me, like, do you know musicians for the live band? I immediately said, yeah, of course, Johan, he's perfect for the job. So then I thought it would be a cool idea if he would play on the album as well. Although I already played the bass parts myself. But damn it, I have to say that he did a better job than me.